those troubles. When it rains, it really pours. You shouldn't have took away my loving. You know you thrilled me from head to toes. I got a feeling for you, baby. You're the only one who knows about my troubles, troubles, troubles. When it rains, it really pours.
Hi there, I'm the narrator of this adventure, in the north of the big continent. Starting, let me ask you just three simple questions. Have you ever heard about goats climbing trees? Lovely dromedaries? Long point breaks? In the middle of nowhere? So, why you don't sit for a couple of minutes and stay in touch with this amazing adventure? Chapter 1. The plan. There is just one simple thing about plans that you have to know. Is that it's very, very easy to organize them. But the hardest part is to make it work. Totally. So we needed three important things. Number one, destination. Number two, a vehicle to explore. A car. Or something to move. Number 3. Waves. To surf. Then, sometimes, the hardest part. Then we saw the maps. And this time decided to go southwest, in the north of the Totos continent. Surely, with a solid, well-matched company.
Let me help you.
Another tour. Travel back. For this kind of adventures, it's very important what we dance as a solid equipment. A surfboard, essentially for ride waves in the ocean. Quite sweet, to keep our shirts warm. Wax, this tiny thing that you fit pretty attached to your board. But not in that case. Okay, maybe like this. Camera doesn't need explanations. Medicines for heavy avenues. Fresh bottled water. Important after a surf session. A bag of knowledge about bacteria and self-care. And a bunch of smiles and happiness to get through bad moments. We arrived in Marrakesh during the night, and an unusual old man brought our 50 kilos stuff to our riad. Just a little digression. When I say riad, I meant to tell, because in Morocco are the same thing. Then we had to do two basic things. Hydrate and sleep. Even if cats made some noise during the night. The next morning, after a great breakfast, we drove for 3 hours and 26 minutes straight to Taghazout. We already heard about it from our friend, who visited a couple of months before. Taghazout is a small fisherman's village near Agadir, in front of the Atlantic Ocean. Praying no for tiny streets, screaming prayer early morning, spicy food, stairs, cats, dogs, goats and trees, dromedaries, and a couple of world-class waves. But the journey takes a bad line when we were searching for these kind of waves and we didn't find them. We searched for hours, for days, by car, by dromedaries, by feet. Sometimes there were sorry boys, I have to take a picture. But then, on the road again, to find something to ride in the ocean. One day, we saw something through the rocks at the Boiler Cafe. But not quite good as we were expecting. So we headed downstairs, to the bar, and we met Mohammed and his cat, Hamish. Mohammed, or Momo, is an amazing guy who lives here as a surfer supporter with his typical Moroccan tea. Our chef, obviously on vacation, took a little test of it, approved, and we enjoyed it. Then Momo said, "Those waves will be good during the weekend. Prepare your boards, guys." We were really excited for that. And after a couple of billiards match, a speed camera mocked, obviously paid, and the last forecast check. We finally got a taste of these waves. Chapter 4. Freesurf.
I'm
That's it. Time to back home. And also if Dracula's rocks took our blood and gave us a couple of hedgehog spines, as the legend said, we didn't forget to improve our journey mood with a laugh, even if it takes a bad way. Even if the sickness or the flatness waters try to take you down, remember to smile. And we will smile again. See you guys. Till the next time.
Again, don't know where, don't know when, but I know we'll meet again some sunny day. Keep smiling through, just like you always do. Till the blue skies drive the dark clouds far away. So will you please say hello to the folks that I know. Tell them I won't be long. They'll be happy to know that as you saw me go, I was singing this song. We meet again, don't know where, don't know where.